And I wanted to be a lawyer because I've always wanted to advocate on behalf of other people. I simply did not know how I wanted to do that my entire life. But I decided that advocating on behalf of others in this capacity is what I wanted to do. And I can do that in any way. I can advocate in a transactional sense or in a litigation sense, because no matter who you're advocating for, whether that be one client or the public, you can do that in this career.